What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from El Quarantino. My name is Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse, but you can call me Icky. I always had it in the back of my mind since I started this Incognito Mouse channel that once I moved here to Orlando and got set up, I wanted to create a little space in my condo where I could film, you know, where I could do my videos. So, call it a studio, call it a little filming backdrop, whatever. So that I had somewhere, you know, a nice little Disney themed area that I could film. We moved here in January and we were so busy unpacking our life that I just never found time, never got around to it. Then once I actually started working for Disney, you know, as a bus driver, studying for my Department of Transportation trips, studying pre-trips and all that kind of stuff, I was just so busy between working and studying, I didn't have time. And when I wasn't working or studying, I was going to the parks actually enjoying myself. I never got around to it. And now that I've got a little bit of spare time, now I finally have a chance to get around to it. I actually have several round to it. So over the next couple days or weeks, I'm going to be working on carving out a nice little studio that I can use to film my upcoming and my ongoing Disney video. So I invite you to come along and join me on this journey.
So we're gonna go up this way from my living room, up the stairs into the loft. Still got a lot of work to do, a lot of boxes to put away, but this is where the studio will eventually be. Down here I got some Disney stuff I'm going to be putting up, a Walt Disney World bag, some paintings, and just various stuff. Down here I got like a Mickey Mouse Easter basket or something, some video stuff. I wish I'd shown you this yesterday because we did a lot of work yesterday. All this stuff was boxed up, just boxes everywhere. That's my boy Rosie. Over here in this corner I think is where my little Disney filming studio is going to be set up. I'm going to have this Mickey Mouse. I don't know if you've seen it in previous videos. I've got like this Walt Disney World, this Magic Kingdom blanket here. Can't really see it too well. That's going to be there. I'll have all little shelves with all my stuff. My wife is big time into arts and crafts. She has this kind of an Etsy shop where she makes cups and shirts and stuff like that. You may have seen some of the shirts before. This will be our guest bedroom / kitty cat bed. So this is the beginning. We look out over here. This is the beginning of the loft. This is where the Disney filming will happen. Since we have some time off, we're going to try to get up here and do some work up here. And I'm going to keep you guys updated as to how it goes.